My name is Emily Piriz. I'm from Orlando, Florida, and I decided to audition today because I have a huge passion for music, and I've been watching the show since I was little, so this is something I've always wanted to do. After my first song, Harry kind of criticized me a little bit, and he said I needed to put more emotion, so he asked me to sing another song. And then Jennifer said I was great, and Keith said that I can blossom in Hollywood Week, and they're saying good things about me, so I got all three yeses, so it was definitely an awesome experience. What it means to me to get that golden ticket, it means everything to me. I know it's kind of cliche, but it really does mean everything. It means all my hard work has paid off. It means that I'm doing what I'm supposed to be doing, so this is my dream, and it's just a dream come true. The two artists I take the most influence from are Kelly Clarkson and Pink. I say Kelly Clarkson because obviously she was the first American Idol winner, and she kind of came from nothing really, and now she is a huge star, and from 13 years ago she was a huge star, and she's still a huge star today. Pink is Pink. She could do anything and it's incredible, so I really like both of them. Have kind of a raspy tone, but they can also do ballads and they can do almost anything, and it sounds phenomenal, so that's where I get my influence from. What makes me unique, I think, is my strong passion for music. Music is like my everything, and I just love to sing, I love to play piano, and I love, you know, just getting into my element and really feeling the words. And I think that if I get the right song, that the judges will see that, and that America will see that, and I think that'll give me a little edge. I'm the next American Idol because I love music. I will put my all into everything I do, and I just know that I can rock it, and I know America will love me and they will vote for me.